गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडेज वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस कॉन्ट्रासेप्शन. इट इज़ अ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक फॉर एग्जाम्स. इट इज़ इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर बोथ वाइवा एंड द थ्योरी एग्जाम. सो वॉट इज़ द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ कॉन्ट्रासेप्शन, वाई वी यूज इट? बिकॉज इन today's day there is rapid population growth. It is a critical issue in most developing countries. Family planning matters save women's life, prevent unintended pregnancy. So contraceptive or the use of contraception improves the quality of life. It makes health better and it improves the quality of life, along with there is less emotional stress of life, there is better education, and benefits are enjoyed by the couples, the children's, other family members, the community and the country. So, what is contraception? How will we define it? So, the term contraception includes all measures, temporary or permanent, designed to prevent pregnancy due to coital act. So what is ideal contraceptive, or what are the ideal contraceptive methods, what are the criteria which it should fulfill? So it should be widely acceptable, it should be inexpensive so that everyone can buy it. It should be simple to use, and it should be highly effective. Means failure rate should be low, safe in all health aspects. It should require minimal motivation, maintenance and supervision. So it also the ideal contraceptive should have minimal side effect, and it should be independent of intercourse. Obviously, a contraceptive should be acceptable to all religion and cultures. And the contraceptive effect should be rapidly reversible. It should be cheap, means inexpensive, and it should be widely available or easily available. Now next come to methods. There are two main methods, temporary and permanent. First come to the temporary methods. What are the methods? These are temporary methods. These methods includes barrier method. Barrier method these methods prevent sperm deposition in the vagina and prevent sperm penetration through the cervical canal. The objective is achieved by mechanical device or by chemical means which produce the sperm immobilization, or by combined means it hinder the barrier method makes a barrier. It hinders the sperm transportation through the cervical canal to the uterus. There are various barrier methods. We will discuss it later, like condoms, creams, and tablets and many more. The next one is natural contraception. Under natural contraception, we will study different types like the safe period, calendar method, breastfeeding, amenorrhea, and others. The third one is stridor contraception, in which you have to study the use of OCPs, IUDs, which contains the steroids to which hinder the pregnancy. Intrauterine device. Yes, intrauterine device, these are IUDs. These are temporary methods. Next is the permanent method. Permanent method, it includes the tubectomy and the vasectomy. So effectivity of how much the contraceptives are effective, we will study it by its failure rate. What is its failure rate? So next we will discuss it, the different method in detail. Thank you.